I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to deregister an Amazon device from your Amazon account. Step 1. Open a web browser, navigate to Amazon.com, and then sign into your Amazon account if you're not signed in already. Step 2. Click Account and List to open a menu, and then click Devices in this menu. The Devices screen opens. Step 3. Scroll down to the Amazon Devices section, and then tap Echo. A list of your Amazon devices is displayed. Step 4. Tap the specific Amazon device you want to deregister from your account. A device summary screen for that device is shown. Step 5. Navigate to the Settings section for that device, and then click Deregister. A window opens asking if you want to deregister this device from your Amazon account. Additionally, you'll be notified that this will remove all content from your device and some features may not work. Step 6. Click Deregister. You'll see a note that this device has been queued for deregistration. It may take up to 48 hours for your Amazon device to be deregistered. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.